this on the TV. Like, look at it really quick.
Okay, gentlemen, we're a bit under the rules in the dressing room, you know what I expect. Put yourself protected. Fines, show me your skill at the start. And I said stop, you stop.
Touch gloves.
Forrest Griffin, since that first fight with Shogun, has fought five straight former or present UFC champions, including Anderson Silva, 205. Tonight, he faces off against Shogun for the second time.
You ready? You ready? Thanks.
Here we go! Tonight's fight brought to you by Shark Night 3D and theaters everywhere September 2nd. Dark trunks for Griffin, white trunks for Shogun. Forrest Griffin coming in. Jimmy Gifford, his boxing coach, said has really worked on his head movement, his jab, his footwork, and he's going to try to land some of those leg kicks that he used so effectively when he won the title by defeating Rampage Jackson, which was the fight immediately after his first win over Shogun.
Yes, it was. You know, Forrest has never run away from a tough fight. And at times, during a fight, he'll get into a firefight and just start throwing down. And what we've seen, especially in his last fight against Rich Franklin, is a smarter Forrest Griffin, a guy who's really using much more strategy. He's using angles now. He's not just rushing in. And really has improved his game tremendously.
Oh! Oh my God! How did he not drop?
Forrest looks a little tight to me, maybe a little bit nervous, but looks a little tight. Kind of needs to relax and kind of let the arms flow a little bit.
Shogun has appeared to be very relaxed all week, and embracing the moment and the opportunity to fight here in Brazil.
Shogun's most dangerous punch is that right hand of his. Very, very heavy hand, and he also has a very heavy right kick. Hasn't really thrown it yet.
Really?
He's probably looking to counter that. Maybe put Shogun on his back a little bit. Use that weight advantage because, as you saw them as they touched
him
at the beginning, Forrest.
Are you going to bring her down?
Huge 205.
Oh, and that's when he used that size advantage against Franklin.
Yes! Come on!
Awesome.
Similar to Rashawn Evans, but for that Rashawn Evans.